I'm going to try this in a little bit different version. See if I give it a more bluesy sound.
It goes like this here. That's it. Okay.
Well, left in Kentucky, get back at 49. Went to Detroit working on the assembly line. Fresh air, you're putting the wheels on the Cadillacs. And sometimes I hang my head down and cry, cause I always wanna be one, never long in black. One day I devise my silver plan. It shouldn't be the envy of most any man. Stick it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught, man, getting fired, but I figured have it all by the time I retired. And every car worth at least $100,000. Get it one piece of time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. Gonna ride around in style, gonna drive everybody wild, cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I bust in my big lunchbox, helping my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. Never considered myself a thief, but Jim wouldn't miss just one little piece. Best if I strung it out over several years. Well, the first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, and I got me a transmission and all the chrome. Little things are getting my big lunchbox, sucking nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff is stuck at my buddy's mobile home. Now up till now my plan went all right. We tried to put it all together one night. Now we know that something was definitely wrong. Well, the transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73. We tried to put it all the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so it would fit. With a little bit of help from an 8-hour kit, and that engine running it like a song. Now the headlights was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. We pulled out a switch, all three of them, come on. Well, the back end looked kind of funny too. When we put it together, once we got through, as we noticed we only had one tail fin. About that time my wife walked out, I could see in her eyes she had her doubt. She opened the door and said, hey Bill, take me for a spin. We drove uptown just to get the tags. I hear it on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for miles around. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh. Cause they tapped it up and took the whole staff. When they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece of time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. Drive around in style, won't drive everybody wild. I'll have the only one there is around. Oh, you Red Rider? Old negatory and a cost machine there, Red Rider. Mind yourself a factory and pick it up. It's cheaper that way. Oh, what model is it? Well, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, automobile. It's 66, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, automobile.